Jamie Moore had a fourth place finish there.